The Steve Harvey Show. The Steve Harvey Show is an American sitcom show that was created by Winnie Harvey and directed by Stan Lathan. The show aired on the WB network from August 1996 to February 2002 with 6 seasons and a total of 122 amazing episodes. The show starred some of the well-known comedians and actors, including Steve Harvey, Cedric the Entertainer, Marlon Santana, and many more. Years have passed, and the show still remains one of the best of its time. The television sitcom The Steve Harvey Show had many cast members, and in this video, we'll feature some of the cast members who died in real life. On our channel, we feature such videos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for such. Marlon Santana. Marlon Santana was among the main cast members of the sitcom The Steve Harvey Show, and was best known as Romeo Santana by fans of the show. Santana was a successful actor and rapper. Santana is best known for his roles as Rudy Huxtable in the sitcom The Cosby Show, Marcus Dixon in Getting By, Marcus Henry in Under One Roof, Ohagi in the family sitcom Moesha, and many more. He began his acting career in the early 90s and landed some of the biggest roles in huge successful movies and television series. Unfortunately, his career and life were cut short after he was murdered in 2002 at a young age of 26 years. Isabel Sanford. Isabel Sanford is another cast member best known as Mother Hightower by fans of the television sitcom The Steve Harvey Show that has passed away in real life. She appeared in one episode of the show back in 1996. Sanford has appeared in a lot of sitcom shows, but she is best known for her role in The Jeffersons, All in the Family, Living Single, and even Sanford and Son. Sanford was the second black woman to win the Primetime Emmy Awards back in the late 70s. Sadly, in 2004, Isabel Sanford died at the age of 86 years due to complications related to heart surgery. Janet DeBoy. Janet DeBoy is a guest cast from the show The Steve Harvey Show that has passed away in real life. DeBoy appeared in the show as Dolores back in 2000 for only one episode. DeBoy's life was cut short in 2020 after she suffered a cardiac arrest at her home in Glendale, California. Before her demise, DeBoy had a successful career in acting, singing, and as a songwriter. She is best known for portraying Wilona, a neighborhood gossip in the sitcom Good Times, and she co-wrote the theme song of the sitcom show The Jeffersons. Jennifer Lyon. Jennifer Lyon is also another cast member from the sitcom The Steve Harvey Show that has passed away in real life. She appeared on the show as Kim for only one episode back in 1997. Lyon had a successful career as an actress and television personality, best known for her appearance on Survivor. Sadly, she died back in 2010 after a lengthy battle with stage 3 breast cancer. Nick Latour. Nick Latour is another cast member from the show that has passed away in real life. He is best known as Mr. Austin and appeared in one episode of the show back in 1998. He was a successful television, film, and stage actor. Latour was also the son of the African-American civil rights activist Edgar Nixon. Nick Latour died back in 2011 after battling with cancer for a while. He was 82 years of age at the time of his death. Dori Brenner. Dori Brenner was an American actress and is best known as Dr. Langer by fans of the sitcom The Steve Harvey Show. Dori passed away in September 2000 at the age of 53 at her hometown New York due to complications related to cancer. Brenner is best known for her roles in movies such as Baby Boom, For the Boys, Bull, Sunstrip, Party of Five, Infinity, The Cosby Show, Silent Victim, and many more. Dori Brenner had a successful career before her demise. Ernie Lee Banks. Ernie Lee Banks is another cast member from the show The Steve Harvey Show who has passed away in real life. Banks was popularly known as Earl by fans of the show and appeared in one episode of the show. He is best known for his role as Ted in the film Mystery Man, Leroy in Bullworth, Old Black Man in The Shield, Uncle Harvey and Girlfriends, and many more. Banks passed away in August 2006 at the age of 71 years. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification button. See you on the next video.